Hey guys, thank you for watching my channel, and I have to say I've got a lot of requests to react to a lot of Morissette's covers, but this one really caught my eye. I was just having a look and there's one where she's doing a Bohemian Rhapsody song. And you know, Freddie Mercury is one of my favorite singers of all time, and he's also one of the best singers of all time. And this is very different to what Morissette's been singing lately. I mean, I just listened to the Asia Song Festival of 2018, and she rapped a bit in one of her original songs, which was different, but she did quite well. But this song, this is really different. And anyway, enough talking. I want to see how she can do it. I'm sure she can slay it as well, but if she can slay this song, then damn, let's go. Voice. I love this song. She's killing it. I've heard a lot of covers on this song, and there's some good ones. This has shocked me so far. A female version of this song as well. She's good, man. She is good. And that little whistle there.
Oh,
She's awesome, man. She's awesome. This is one of my favorite songs of all time. And she is doing it really, really good. Tell she loves this song too. I have to applaud that one. That was spectacular. I finished. You know, that was absolutely amazing. What can I say? That's one of my favorite songs of all time. Freddie Mercury is one of my favorite singers. And I was shocked to see this on YouTube that she actually sang this. And I was going to react to another Morissette, Stone Cold, but then I just saw this. I go, nah, I've got to react to this. I've got to see this. I didn't know how she was going to do, but far out. Fuck, she nailed it. I've been to a lot of like live performances of people doing covers of this. I've seen a lot of covers, and they've been good, you know. But this is great. And man, she slayed that. I don't know what to say, man. Like, yeah, that's one of the best performances I've seen of this song. And this is not an easy song to sing. I've probably said that 5 times already, but yeah, I wasn't expecting that, especially a female doing that version. Amazing. Hey guys, she always shocks me, mate. Never disappoints. And I'd love to see more of her singing some Queen songs. She did Freddie Mercury proud then. Well done, Morissette. You did it again. Thanks guys for watching and peace out.